He thought that I was just a no-name comedian, and that he could take this joke and nobody would know, Williams claimed on a recent podcast appearance. Katt Williams has gone after Cedric the Entertainer for allegedly stealing one of his jokes.